If you like funny stories, logic, geometry, math, and even some jokes and puzzles as well, I think this book is a nice combination of all of that. Martin Gardner, Sphere Packing, Lewis Carroll, and Reversi. It'll show you things that you would not see in any math class. Maybe you might see it in some math clubs or some YouTube videos, but this book is a good find. If you look at, for example, it's relating braids to group theory. You're not going to hear about that in your abstract algebra course, but you will get that in here, and much more. Things with dominoes and triangles and sphere packing and much more. So, take a look at this.